Hello, I hope you're having a wonderful day. My name is Rune, and recently I've gotten a lot of questions in the comment section about the controller that I'm using. So this is actually a Super Nintendo controller. It's an 8-bit-do SN30 2.4 GHz controller. But if you connect it via USB, you can connect it to the Nintendo Switch, and that's what I use for Mario Maker as well. I do this because I prefer D-pad over analog. What do you prefer, D-pad or analog? I'll see you in the next video.